Hi, I'm Michael Foley and welcome to Foley Talks, an introduction to the how and why of the wristwatch. I'm going to talk to you about the chronograph, its functions and how to use one. A chronograph, simplistically put, is a device that can accurately record time. Over the years, a chronograph has been associated with watches that help you time any task accurately. Let's look at a typical chronograph. A chronograph would typically have sub-dials or counters that record elapsed time in smaller and larger packets of time. Each counter depicting seconds, minutes, and hours elapsed. The watch has a pair of pushers. Typically, the top pusher is used to start and stop recording, while the second pusher is used to reset the time back to start. Using a chronograph is quite simple. Press the lower pusher to reset the second hand on the sub-dial to the 12 o'clock position to start timing. Now use the top pusher to start timing and press once again to stop timing. Depending on the time lapsed, you would see the elapsed time recorded on each counter, seconds, minutes and hours. To reset, you simply need to press the reset pusher once again and you're ready again. Using a chronograph can be quite simple. It actually takes longer to use a timer on a mobile phone than on your wristwatch. Chronographs have over time been associated with timing in racing and other sporting events over the decades. This has led to a range of design, material and style innovations drawn from racing and the automotive sector. Fine metallic finishes, bold colors and the use of record turning on counters and enduring materials like rubber, carbon fiber and Kevlar to name a few. The chronograph has been one of the most popular expressions in the wristwatch space, carrying the sport style statement. Today, a sport watch is almost synonymous with the chronograph. It goes far beyond style. It embodies your sensibilities of endurance, accuracy, and time. Thanks for watching, and I hope this has helped demystify the concept of the chronograph.